Friends, welcome to Simple Apple. My name is Praveen. On this video, I will show you how to use your Facebook business page effectively. So in relate to that, I'm going to answer some of the top six questions. Let me read out those questions for you. The first one is how to schedule posts on Facebook business page. And second one is how to edit scheduled posts on Facebook. And the third question is how to manage scheduled post on Facebook. Fourth one is how to see post insights or performance of your scheduled posts. And fifth one is how to respond to messages on your business page. And the last question is how to post on your Facebook story. Okay, let me go through one by one. I will take you through one by one. First one is how to schedule posts on Facebook business page. So first thing is we'll have to have four different applications to understand how to manage your Facebook business page. So I would insist you to install these are the four applications on your phone, which you have to have is Facebook Page Manager, Creator Studio, and a Messenger application. So all these four are Facebook products. First one is let's open Facebook. If you have to access your business page, you can access Facebook business page using a Facebook application directly. Click on menu. You can see I have 23 different pages. So this is my page. If I have to post anything on my business page, instantly what I will do is I'll either go to Facebook application or else I'll go to Facebook page manager. So right now, since we are on Facebook application, to post any content or any type of content, if you have to post it on your business page, you will have to click on create a post. So this option is only for instant posting, okay, where you can update a content, link, video, or anything which you can do instantly, but you cannot schedule anything. Okay, this is the one thing which you can use on Facebook business page. In case if you have to schedule posts, what you have to do is you will have to go to Facebook Pages Manager. Okay, on this application you can only access your business pages, which all pages you have, or if you have any pages that you are an admin to, or if you are any page, if you are having a pages that you are managing or modifying, what you can do is you can have an application called Facebook Pages Manager. So here, as you can see, I have different business pages which I am currently managing. I'll be able to only access business pages, as I mentioned. Here, if you have to schedule any post, what you have to do is you have to click on post, which is just next to photos. As soon as you click on post, what you can do is you can upload any link or content, such as how to schedule posts on Facebook. Okay, so assume this is my post. If I have to schedule this, I have typed a content. If you have to insert any URL or something, just type an URL. Okay, so this is a content along with the URL. I'll go back. Now there's an option to publish. So if you have to publish instantly, you can click a button which is visible here, blue color, on top of your screen. Click publish, it will be published immediately. If in case if you have to schedule this post, what you can do is, as you can see, the last option called publishing options. So you need to click on it and then you need to select schedule later. As soon as you click on that schedule later button, you will be able to choose a date and a timing. Okay, now click on set date. Now my post is ready for scheduling. So I just have to click a button called schedule. So this particular post is being scheduled using Facebook Pages Manager. So if you have to schedule any post on your Facebook business page, you will have to have Pages Manager application. This is only possible with the Pages Manager application, and you cannot do it on any other Facebook apps. Okay, if you in case, the second question is, how to edit scheduled posts on Facebook? Okay, there are two ways. One, you can click on Pages Manager and then you go back to Okay, you go back to tools tab, click on scheduled post, and as you can see I have already scheduled one post which is visible here. I just have to click on the three dotted vertical icon. So I can click on reschedule, changing the date, and I can publish it now immediately in case, or also I can delete post in case if I don't wish to publish it. Apart from that, if you have to edit scheduled posts on Facebook, for that you need to open Creator Studio. Creator Studio is another supporting application for your Facebook business page where you can see your post performance, such as posts which have already been published. You can see the performance of posts individually, where you can see total engagement, comments, shares, reactions, and how many people your post has been reached. So post wise insights you will get here on Creator Studio. Along with that, if you click on our next tab which is called post, you can see my scheduled post here. If I have to edit content or anything out of my scheduled post, I'll have to click on three dotted vertical icon again, edit post, change the content, and save. This way I can update my scheduled post in case if I have to change anything. Also, there are other options where you can reschedule, cancel schedule, and delete a post which you have scheduled. So this is how you can edit your scheduled post and manage scheduled posts on Facebook. Creator Studio is an application to do both of these things. Let's go to the fourth question, which is called how to see post insights or performance. So that also I have showed you. On Creator Studio itself, you can see post insights and performance of your post. Post by post, you can click on go to insights if it is a video, or else you can go to post recent posts that have been published individually. And also if you have to go different pages, if you click on profile icon, you'll be able to see all your business pages that you are associated with, and you can see the insights, and you can manage scheduled posts, you can edit the post. So all this is possible on Creator Studio. Let's go to the fifth question, that is called how to respond to messages on your business page. For that, you will have to click on an inbox icon where you can see messages here. You can respond to messages which has been sent to your business page. That is on Creator Studio. You can do it directly, or else you can go to Pages Manager and then click on inbox here. Here also you can manage your business page messages. Last question is how to post on Facebook story. For that, you need to go to Facebook app, click on Facebook app, and there is a tab for pages which is next to watch. Click on it and go to your business page. As you can see, there are three icons here down below create a post. One is photo, second one is create a story, and third one is live. Click on create story. Now you can either upload something content from your gallery, or else you can post story to your page manually by typing something, how to post a story. So like this you can post story to your business page. Okay, so hope you understand how to manage your Facebook business page effectively. If you have any doubts or any other questions or clarifications, you can comment below. I would love to answer to your questions. Thanks for watching, and also please subscribe to my channel Simple Ample. Have a great day.